I did have the question. We talked about it in a little bit more detail, too, before the program. But, you know, I think it's something that we all face is, you know, how do I relate to someone that, you know, we have these differences? Mm-hmm. Maybe even talking about what's going on in politics today, we could apply the same message. But, you know, as you're talking, I'm sitting there thinking, you know, Jesus didn't come through America, and in this culture that I live with and I'm familiar with now, I'm used to hearing sermons in this country and hearing how the gospel applies to my life today and how I can use it in my daily walk and how it fits in with American culture. But, you know, the gospel's for everyone, and that's such a good point that, you know, we don't have to worry about, you know, how we can relate to someone else because God relates to everybody.
You know, Tom, one of the things I think you're going to find when you get to Africa, they are so open to the gospel, not only to the gospel, but they're open to the power of God. And they're going to expect to see the power of God move because they have to rely upon that more than we do. That's hard for us to imagine that they have, many of them have to believe God. If they're sick, they don't have a doctor to run to. Or if there is a doctor, it's a witch doctor that draws its power and authority from demonic spirits. And so they're under those curses and such, but they believe in the power of God. Mm. It's interesting when Jesus sent out those early disciples in Matthew chapter 10, he said, go preach the gospel of the kingdom and go heal the sick. Notice what he didn't just say, go pray for them. He said, go heal them. He said, go set the captives free. Go open the blind eyes. Go and do these things. As I've given you, you give it away. I know when we talk like that, I know, man, me, God, you're going to do something with me like that. Well, I'm here to believe and declare to you, Tom, that I don't think that God is opening a door for you to go to Africa just to go there to do some filming and come back and say, well, look what I did. But I believe God has prepared you. I believe His Spirit is in you. And I believe you just have to trust that. And as you open your mouth and begin to declare the goodness of God, stretch your hands out towards those people and watch the power of God go to work.
Amen.
If you like what you saw, make sure to like this video and comment below. Hit that subscribe button for more content uploaded weekly.